basically, what you do is you take, this is the edge of the feather, is you take, got an ink on this. You take the end and you poke a hole right there, through the end. And then you take another, like a, not a pen, but like a needle, you know. You poke a hole, like, right there. And when you do that, you dip it in some ink, and you get this result. I'm just gonna write, I don't know, M&M or something. You know, it wears down fast, but it works pretty good.